And so here's the deal. My 8-year-old son, absolutely disgusting, repulsive. So I'm going to get him back because all he does is walk around the house letting stink bombs every 2 minutes. So I got on Amazon Prime and got me a little bit of this. Liquid ass. Wait and see. Oh my gosh. Son had a ball game. We went out to dinner and we got home and now he's got toxic booty.
Oh, no,
it is awful.
No,
it's awful. It smells terrible. And my son drunk and he has no idea that I bought a bottle of liquid ass. And it smells awful. Awful.
No change, dude. What is
Oh, what did you do?
What are you talking about? Get it? Oh my god.
What the heck did you do?
Dude, it's your underwear right there. It's your dirty underwear, dude. That's the only thing that it could be. Dirty underwear. Dude, you got the
Oh my gosh, I wouldn't put this on my worst enemy. Now I'm trapped in here. I've already thrown up twice. Oh, it's so bad, but it's so funny. Oh, it's so bad. Oh, you need to go on Amazon. Puke in your room, son. Joke's on you.